What is a high lymphocyte count?
Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
A count significantly higher, 3,000 lymphocytes in a microliter of blood, is generally considered to be lymphocytosis in adults. In children, the threshold for lymphocytosis varies with age. It can be as high as 9,000 lymphocytes per microliter.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.